Hey everybody, it's Robin here. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for coming back and watching another video with me. I wanted to share with you what my daughter had gotten me for my birthday, which was 2 months ago. It was February the 13th, and I never did show it. And then I have a little story to tell about it. And I wanted to share with you, I had requested, told my children that I wanted a rustic cuff for my birthday. And I don't know if you guys know of Rustic Cuff or not. Rustic Cuff is a bracelet company. They make very high-end, very beautiful bracelets, and they are located in Tulsa, Oklahoma. And I had wanted one for quite some time. And so for my birthday, my daughter Rusty purchased one for me. And this is what it looks like. It looks kind of red, but if you get close enough to it, it's a really, really dark, dark purple. And this is their emblem. As you saw, it was on their dust bag. And so this is what it looks like. So I get it, and here it is on. I don't want to say disappointed because it's lovely. I love it, and I love my daughter for getting it for me. But I was self-conscious about the fact that it's tight. I mean, I don't think my wrists are that big, and it's tight for me. So I was not extremely pleased. So I asked my daughter if she would be upset if I ordered a second bracelet and stacked them. I was thinking that maybe if I got a different type of rustic cuff bracelet and stacked it, it would do better. So I found one that was on sale and I ordered it. And it is a beautiful purple leather bound bracelet. Let me undo it here and show you guys. So I know it's hard to tell because it looks almost brown now, but here it is. Here's the rustic cuff emblem. And I don't know how else to describe it. It kind of looks like a belt, right? A leather belt. And it says genuine leather, and it has rustic cuff right here and genuine leather. Okay, so I get it. And let me get it on. I put it on, and it will only fit in the very last hole. So this barely fits through the buckle, and it is, like the other one, skin tight. Like I said, my wrists are not that. And it does not look bad, I don't think, but it's just not for me. It makes me self-conscious. It turns, you know, I mean, like, it just doesn't move around, okay? So, I've seen these advertised. All of the stars are wearing them now. I saw an advertisement just not long ago with Oprah Winfrey with one on. Okay, and I am not bigger than Oprah Winfrey, okay? My wrists are not that large, and I was really disappointed and self-conscious about it. Rustic Cuff had placed a, I don't want to say ad, they had a post, I'm sorry, they had placed a post on Instagram, and I commented on it. And I commented that I had wanted one. My daughter bought me one for my birthday. I had got it. And that I was upset because it was tight. And that I knew I'm not that large of a wristed person. And that I was really upset. And so I told the story of how I ordered the second one, thinking if I stacked them that, you know, it would not look as bad and I would be less self-conscious about it. And I got it, and it was just as tight as the first one. And I said, now I have two of your lovely bracelets that I will never wear that will sit in my jewelry box. And I was kind of just, I guess, asking the question of why do you not sell them in sizes, or why do you not have the option to pick a bigger size or something like that? And I put a hashtag on there, and I can't remember. It's something like disappointed or self-conscious, two lovely bracelets, too self-conscious to wear, or something like that. And they responded back to me. Somebody from Rustic Cuff reached out to me and said that I could bring my, now the leather one, I cannot, but the beaded one, I can bring it into any one of their stores and they would add more beads to it for me, which I do intend to do. You know, I'm from Oklahoma, so I have family up in Bartlesville, which you have to go through Tulsa to get there. It's not unheard of for me to go to Tulsa, so I am going to go to Tulsa and I'm going to get this fixed. But they also sent me a message and asked for my address, and they hashtagged it, get ready to be pleased, get ready to be happy. Some, I think it was hashtag get ready to be happy. And so I emailed the person back and I told them that somebody had reached out to me, told them my story, and told them that somebody had asked for my address, and I sent it to him. She emailed me back and told me that they are sending me something to be watching the mail for it. So about 7 days later, I get a box in the mail from Rustic Cuff, and I opened it up, and I was on my way to Oklahoma, and I was about ready to cry when I opened it up, because I received one, two, three, four, five turquoise dust bags. And inside each one was a different Rustic Cuff bracelet made to fit my wrist that is bigger. So I received this blue one. I received this blue one. And like I said, each one of them, look, I have room. I received this blue one. I received this gray one. And I received this blue one, or sorry, gray one, this gray one that matches the purple one like my daughter had gotten me. And so each one of them made larger to fit my specific wrist. You can stack them, you can wear them individually. Because of the color content in all of them, I can wear them together. Rustic Cuff sent me these at no charge, just because I had said I was disappointed, not with Rustic Cuff. I was disappointed that they didn't fit my wrist and that I would have these beautiful bracelets that I was too self-conscious to wear. They replaced it with five beautiful, beautiful bracelets. And they're going to fix the one that Rusty gave me if I bring it in. Rustic Cuff is a very pay it forward company. And so, because they were kind enough to send me five bracelets and repair the one that my daughter got me, I want to pay it forward to you guys. And so I want to give away the purple leather bracelet that I had purchased myself from Rustic Cuff to one of you. So this is my way of thanking Rustic Cuff for what they did for me by paying back to one of you. And I don't know if you've heard of Rustic Cuff or not, but this is my way of letting you know. If you haven't, please get online and check them out. They are a wonderful company. They are a Christian company. They are a pay it forward company. And so I want to pay it forward with you. All you have to do to win this bracelet, and I will leave this open for 5 days from today. This is Saturday night, the 22nd. So on the 27th at 10 o'clock at night, I will end my contest. And all you have to do is leave me a comment. You have to be subscribed to my channel, like this video, and in the comment section, leave any comment you would like or no comment at all, and just leave me an emoji. It has to have an emoji in it, your favorite emoji. I do not care which one it is. If you leave your emoji, I'll know that you've watched my video, and that's all I need. It is open internationally because I will send this to anyone because I want everyone to have a chance to win this beautiful bracelet. I want everyone to know about this wonderful company, and I will be tagging Rustic Cuff. I will be letting them know that I've posted this so that they will know how much I appreciate their thoughtful gesture. If you've not checked out their website, please feel free to go. It is Rustic Cuff. I will leave the information in the comment section below. So to win this beautiful leather purple bracelet, I will show it one more time. Leave me a comment, any comment in the comment section below with an emoji. And be sure you like this video and be subscribed to my channel. Good luck, everybody. It's a company well worth entering a contest for. So